something from a master, so to speak, in my house was something that was pretty amazing.
And that's just what Rich Edgley thought he had, a limited edition Salvador Dali print entitled The Horse and Rider. But now he thinks he may have a $700 mistake.
You would never expect that there would be any kind of wrongdoing going on.
Edgley bought his print almost two decades ago during a regular auction at the Cass Meridian Galleries on West Huron. Now, according to a federal indictment unsealed last week, the gallery's owners are accused of selling almost $500,000 of bogus artwork as part of an international counterfeiting scheme, selling unauthorized works by Miro, Lichtenstein, Chagall, Dali, and others.
In those galleries, I mean, you expect being in Chicago in Gallery Row that would be an amazing place to be able to buy art, because that would be where the top tier of the art sellers would be.
Edgley may turn to an Illinois law called the Fine Prints Disclosure Act for help. It allows for fines up to $1,000 for galleries who knowingly sell fakes, and allows those who have been ripped off to recover up to three times what they paid for the art. He says it may not be worth it to sue.
You know, at the time for me, it was very expensive, but it was, you know, $700 to buy it. You know, to hire an attorney to go through that whole process is not, you know, it's not going to be cost efficient.
Edgley, who is an artist himself and a high school art teacher, says at the very least, this will provide his students with a good lesson on artists and intellectual property.
It's kind of a good thing for them to be able to see, and hopefully they'll see this interview and I can be able to show this to them, and they can get a little better sense of what can happen.
Charlie Wojciechowski, NBC News, Chicago.